no like banana.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another week on Eve's Eye. I honestly had so much fun in New York City. It was a great experience. All the way from Toronto to New York City, it was a wild experience. My name is Evelyn Coomson. I am an actress, host, and model from Toronto, and I had the privilege of hosting the red carpet. Let me tell you a little something before we get into this video. My audio cut out. So I had to do what I had to do. I had to put everybody on and tell you exactly what their purpose or who they are. We are sip the honey for the day, baby. Now, the first guest was Hurricane. He's a personal trainer all the way from Ghana. His vibe, his movement, his hosting, he's great at what he does. He's a personal trainer and is going to be in New York City for a month. Check out his Instagram. Check out his events that he'll be hosting in New York City. Keep watching Eve's DJ AK, shout outs to you. You were honestly amazing. I liked your vibe. I loved what you were wearing. He is honestly a DJ, and if you ever need a DJ, don't hesitate to reach out to AK. We have Urge to Pose. Honestly, Quezzy Beast is one funny person. Once he came on the red carpet, it was a party. Like, he just brought some energy. He's like, what? Yes. His glasses were off a lick. But let me tell you something. He told me something I can't tell you, but all I gotta tell you, it was a good price for those glasses. Shh. Now let's get straight to the dance floor. Let's see all these vibrant people movement. Let me just say, I had so much fun. Let me just say, I was partying from the time we started to the time the party ended. Now, you couldn't sit down, because if you did, you get stepped on. Let's just say American parties are not to be played with. All these people were going nuts. They're crazy with vibrant. It was just super, super fun. Now, let me tell you something about myself. I enjoy parties that everyone is interacting. I like to watch people and see how much fun they're having. And these people all had fun. That's the thing. Going to a party and having fun. But yes, it was a super, super, super amazing event. Let's just say, anytime you see the Big Five promotions on the flyer, you better head out, because you know that party is going to be different. It's going to be unique. It's going to give you the vibes that you wanted to hear for many, many years. So yes. Thank you. This event was amazing and it was sold out. We had amazing people come through. Honestly, it was the vibe. The vibe was great. I personally would do this each and every year. It was great. Now let's take a walk with Hurricane. He took us through a tour. Let me tell you something. Hurricane had all the ladies to himself. He wasn't sharing. And I challenged him to bubble as many girls. But let me say, I challenged him to wine with as many girls. Or let me say, dance with as many girls as he can. And it seems to be that he overdid it. So he walked us through. He took us through. He made these girls do what they gotta do for the camera, and they did what they gotta do. And honestly, it was lit. It was lit. He had the whole, let me say, the girls were just ready for him. And that was lit. Now, Urge to Post, he is so, like, okay. Honestly, usually hosts stay on the stage. No. Not Urge to Post. He's not doing that. He's not going to do that for you. He's going to be on the floor, ready to interact. And that's so, so, so dope as a host. You need a host that's going to be with the party, not just, you know. So it was great seeing him at work, you know. And as you said, it's a movie. There's a lot of people in the building. There's so many people in the building. I can't even mention as much, but I've seen Chipolago. There are so many artists. There's so many people that are there vibing. I also seen a lot of Toronto people out there. And honestly, it was a great event. Like this event. Yeah.
On Quace's page.
Oh, which video though?
The one that you're talking about, that the party, the all white party that's happening today, that I am at.
Yeah. So the video encouraged you to come.
Yeah, like you was like, girl, when was that last year? And then it didn't show.
I'm glad that I influenced you to come.
Girl, I was like, I had to come from Maryland here.
You came from Maryland here?
Yeah.
Girl, you better get it. Get it.
I drove here.
What? Get it, girl.
I don't want to talk to anything because somebody didn't call me for my ring.
It's the 1 year anniversary. So we're going to do it right for our people. We feel our people want to have fun too. They want to enjoy themselves. They want to feel good. So Big Five wants to make them feel good. And we're going to keep bringing events and make y'all feel my language.
Man, it's an experience that they'll never forget. Did y'all see when schools came with the LED lights? We call that Sunday rehab.
Wait. Did y'all see the aerial dances? For the culture.
Shout out to Eastside coming all the way from Canada.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to Toronto.
Shout out to Toronto.
We might be out there. Oh,
Toronto. Shout out to Atlanta. Shout out to DC. Ohio.
Shout out to Jersey.
Shout out to the Bronx. There's too many people that came to show us love. And honestly, on behalf of the Big Five, we truly appreciate the love. Seriously, we do this for the people. No joke. Sit here, yo, me and Dula, we argue all the time. All the time, like we enemies, but we never. This be my brother for a fucking long time. You know why? Because we want to make sure that we're going for the people.
It's always for the culture. Me and Ghana in December.
Ladies,
party. We had so much fun, and honestly, this event was turned up. So I'm gonna ask a few more people for questions and ask them about the reaction and how much fun they had. So let's go.
So, did you enjoy the party?
I did.
How was your turn up? Can you show us a little showcase what you did?
I had the rooftop VIP.
You had the rooftop?
Yeah.
Whoa, VIP?
I popped a couple bottles, you know.
Is that your whip right there too?
Yeah, it's my whip.
Can we go to his whip?
Get the whip, bro.
Start shaking it. Hey.
Yeah, no, start shaking.
That's sweet. That's what your girl got.
Can I talk in the camera?
Of course. Go ahead. Did you enjoy yourself?
Do that again. So we have this beautiful girl with nice braids. How did you enjoy the party?
I loved it.
Yes. So tell us, you enjoyed it to the point that you have no shoes on.
I can't find my shoes.
You know, we want me.
So you lost your shoes while partying.
And I borrowed some of my socks.
And she borrowed some of my socks. That's how turned up this is.
Hey,
that's how the shoe went missing, huh? That's how the shoe went missing.
One more.
So right now, we're gonna head over, ask one more person, and we're gonna head over to Toronto. We are coming with a video near you. Let's go.
It was lit. Y'all better come next year.
Come through next year. You know it's lit.
Guess what? I see my dad over here. Oh my god, and I got him again. That's how you know he loves this party.
Enjoy the party.
Exactly. I'm in 2017.
He's nice, y'all.
Yay!
He's nice to the word. Yo, it's his birthday though.
Hey, how old are you?
I'm 8. One love.
Okay.
26.
Yes, yeah. You guys look good. Can we get a little spin around, please? Can we get a little spin around? Yes! Get it, guys.
My guys are.
How did you enjoy the party?
Yo, listen, son. If you're not watching Eve's eye, you're bugging the fuck out, yo. Dead ass.
I'm gonna send this link to his mom. You fucking crazy.
Yes.
If you watch Eve's eye.
Yes.
This was popping.
You made a lot of money, girl. You slay. Okay. You slay. You smart.
Yes, and you look good. You smart. You beautiful. You intelligent.
I'm from Toronto.
I'm not American.
You're part of America, right?
Yeah,
well, I'm gonna bring more blessings. I'm a red carpet.
You're not in a uniform.
Thank you.